warm-up run then. No, not continue. Hey, y'all. Thanks, look at the y'all. What's the fastest speedrun I've ever done in my career? I don't know. Fastest is subjective. The shortest run I've ever done is Lion King, I guess.
Hello? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
The Lion King is like 30 minutes. I don't think it is 12 minutes now. Well, in terms of absolute length of time, it's Lion King.
Till? Over here.
Brad.
Hey, Hixina. Thanks, good luck. Okay. Simpsons speedrun soon.
I don't know. One fucked up thing.
I don't think I'll ever return to Simpsons.
It's like Arclay on steroids.
I have a fit.
Hey! Hey, wait!
When I get an Xbox style.
Damn it!
I'd be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Hey, Kami-sama. Thanks for the good luck. Now, the GTA 5 category I ran was only an hour long. Simpsons was a lot longer, an hour and a half.
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can tell
you.
The
only safe place!
Technically, I ran on real tournament, which is like 2 hours long. But I've only done 2 runs. Hey, Smoke.
Start, damn it.
Thanks, good luck. Nah, I didn't, Kimps.
Shit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen,
no, there's plenty of people.
I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. If you see us, I'm short.
Kidding me? Are you
there's Waifu, there's Kassel, Mike, and a lot of other runners.
You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, It's this way.
Hey, QB. Thanks for the luck.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supply there.
All right.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You might get in the subway infrastructure back.
Hey, McCurts.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the sub.
What? How did that connect? Yo, QB, thanks for the 3-month resub. I really appreciate it. No, it wasn't you, QB. For some reason, that zombie bit me even though he was on the bad line. I'll get standing back eventually. Gold. Hey, auto reverse. Thanks for the good luck. This is a much better than the last one, at least.
Oh, oh, it smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Seventh body. Oh, yes. Hey, Sipa. It's going great. I just barely started. Not the goal to say Blaink deed. Because I miss the English voices. And near us. Thanks for the good luck. Alright, I need a bug slash. Slash me, don't do that. Is there anyone that's bug enough to slash me? Thank you. Hey, Hellstorm. Well, not to worry, because I'm gonna get this world record now. Like, just wait.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power.
40 minutes.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Okay, shake.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What?
Hey, bottle bat. Thanks to good luck. No tentacle? Come on. I haven't gotten nightmare yet.
Now what? All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopping at Redstone Street. We need to reach.
Hey, Scorpio. Thanks for good luck.
Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me.
Hey, I'm Hathi. Thanks for good luck.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Ice leaks. All right, good. This is a very good run. Thanks to good luck, Kemps. Hey, Hamza. Hey, Yeti. Thanks for good luck. Thanks for good luck, Longthorn. Alright, the two toughest shots coming up soon. Hey, Munchie. Thanks for good luck. Mostly in boss fights.
Oh, I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Hey, Hey, Sansa. What? I'm pretty sure I have to dodge now. Actionable. We'll see Shadow Weasel. Thanks to the production double. My dodges don't slow down that much.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
What's Toad in the hole?
Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Mostly in awesome. Lab boss fight, Scorpio.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Sausage in Yorkshire pudding.
I gotta get out. Quick.
Yorkshire? Okay, if you want me to pronounce your words normally, then write them normally. God's sakes. Hey, Alville. Thanks to good luck.
Jill, do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
I missed the English voices. Free passage here, holy shit. Hey, witness. Thanks to good luck. Japanese does save time, but I miss the English voices. When do I get my next emote up? Ooh, at 1200 sub points. Yeah, Sifa. Hi, Alden.
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
I don't want more emotes, Lance. They're way too expensive now.
Okay. Trust me.
This is insane.
Hey, Zero. Okay, very good face. Thanks, Duck Zero.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey.
Then he dove me 5,000 tokens.
You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
Hey, DJ Wiz, New Zealand, thanks for the good luck.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
No, I will run assisted for the 5-5.
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Hey, Nicholas.
This is the police station.
You sure?
Hey, Casal.
Like a cemetery to me. Come get some.
Finally, I got the brat.
Where'd that cop go?
That looks good.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn than Bard's in the Stellar's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too.
Had a look could kill you from behind by swipe at 1200 HP. You should be tanking a swipe at 1200 HP.
What the hell was that thing?
Shouldn't be an insta-death. A grab slash is an insta-death. Is this game worth it on sale? Yeah?
Here we go. Copy. There's something real.
Hey, Mozo.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Hey, Razor X. Thanks for the good luck. Thanks for the congrats, Warwick. Hey, I did it. Thanks for the good luck. Damn it.
Terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number.
I am mad.
Am I the only one who made it?
Sorry about that. Yeah, on Inferno, that would have been Riptron. Oh shit. Yeah, let's just 1 second then.
You're still alive. I can't stay here.
Only out. I do on Nightmare and Inferno Ghost. Oh no. Fuck! No! He attacked super early though.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh no, he's not even gonna catch on fire. Yes, he did. Well, that fucking sucked. Oh my god, he attacked so early that I couldn't get a shot off, let alone the crit. I probably could have gotten a shot off if I didn't mess it up. Hey, Claudin's heavy. Thanks to good luck. Hey, Carolanker. Thanks to good luck as well.
I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Oh shit, I keep forgetting the green herb. Quite easy. Let's just get a perfect RPD. I'm in the hospital. You don't know who the hell goddamn Nathaniel Bard is? He's just the best goddamn biologist you'll ever meet. Yeah, Lance. Oh, your ass. Oh, I didn't pick up that herb, whatever. We're good. Hey, Peyton. Okay, this is this should be a perfect hospital.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best.
Bard.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit, and the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, Nikolai shot Bard. He had every reason to take the vaccine, I guess.
T, I got it.
Good, I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Okay, pretty much perfect hospital. I somehow you don't mess up the cabin.
You're gonna be a teacher. Better grab that view. Okay, now the fun shit
begins. Oh shit. Hey, Maze. Thanks, good luck. I just missed the English voices.
Thank you.
Sweet. I bought a OnePlus 8 Pro. A little black, thanks to the buck. Okay, am I way behind? Jesus fuck. Okay, I'm fine. Shouldn't lose time. Whoa, that was fast. Who's the little Uzi Vert in the club by 50 Cent? Okay. Hey, Lynn. Thanks for the good luck. How are you doing? Right. Oh shit, that was late. Hey, Juan the Beast. Oh shit, there's a tailhead here. Yeah, I'm a bit low on shotgun ammo.
Oh, this must be the way I'm burned.
To get rid of ammo, I need the inventory slot. Hey, Soyoy, thanks to good luck. Is hardcore next? Yeah, probably. Intentional, don't worry. Precaution. I've done 2 24-hour streams. Inferno is the only category with DS strats, which is why it's also, which is one more reason why it's the worst category. Now hardcore starts at 9 and it's capped at 9. It can drop to 8, but only if you suck really bad. Best of luck. Hey Maximus, hey Brian. Secrets, thanks for good luck.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Thanks to 5 bucks smoke.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
I had one really close run yesterday. Hey Andrew. This one can also be close. I thought I had a danger. Can you try I'm in danger? Hey Marvaldo, thanks to good luck. Good luck.
Override complete.
Hey, Lucy Lover. Thanks to good luck. Alright. Don't miss the shot. These shots are very important. Why is that an instant explosion? Oh shit. That's what's all but fake. Thanks to the 10 euros, ghost. Oh damn it. Thanks, Don, for taking me. Alright, I'm really low on shotgun ammo, but it should still be enough. Okay, he climbed up super fast at least.
Here comes some more. I got this.
I shot him with the shotgun instead of the grenade launcher because I thought number two was grenade launcher. Give me the good attacks, Emmy. Don't screw me over. Thank you. 2.5 out of 5. Thanks to the 3 months of sub crunches, thanks to the underwater Andrew, and thanks to the underwater Kimmy. Easy. 4, 9, 10. I had a 4 and 9, 10 in standard before.
What about him?
Oh wait, it's 4, 9, 11.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
Yeah, I can get some 49.
If you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out...
The other one that died at Final Nemi. I think it was minus like 30-something at Final Nemi itself. So I think it was like 7 seconds faster. Or like 5, whatever. Am I doing hardcore now? I don't remember the fucking strats. I mean, I don't know the fucking strats.
Jill, you all right?
There he is.
It's a world record. You ever seen me finish a run without it being world record?